What is Linux and why should I use it?
Linux is one of the major operating systems for servers and increasingly for personal computers. I heard Unix has more support than Linux.
There are many different types of Unix. Each major brand has a slightly different flavor of Unix that are not compatible with each other.
Linux is more consistent and compatible across the various distribution brands. That's one point in its favor.
Unix has support because it is from major corporations. Why then should I use Linux?
Linux has a very strong open source community that quickly resolves major issues.
So it is easier to get help online when I need it, if I ask a question online.
Or search for the answers online before you ask it. Then you get the help instantly and for free.
Unix has nearly instant installs and upgrades at the touch of a button.
Linux has that too. And it has all the same flexibility for customizations and installations as Unix.
What about software installations?
Any engineering, technical, design, artsy or gaming software you want that runs on Unix runs on Linux. Linux is based on Unix, and anyone writing free and open source software makes sure that they work on both markets.
Because it isn't nearly as closed off as the Apple market with Objective-C and its own IDE, or big and complicated as Microsoft.
The advantage of Linux over Unix is the flexibility you have to deviate from a corporate version of the tool, and help from the community if it does cause problems.
Does Linux have just as much reliability and uptime as Unix?
Oh, absolutely. And it has equally high immunity to hacking, or Linux may be even higher in its defenses since Linux is more popular with hackers than Unix.
So these guys work on Unix for their jobs and Linux at home.
The systems are very similar, but that's because Linux sprang from Unix.
And Linux just hasn't evolved into nearly as many flavors.
And if you learn Linux, you can support pretty much any version, as compared to Red Hat Unix compared to Ubuntu versus Mint.